With so many interesting shows on live streaming services, there must be a time when you wish to save the video for offline playback. If so, go ahead to learn how to record live streaming video from any site. Firstly, you need a video recording tool for the recording task. FonePaw Screen Recorder is the best one that can help you. Now, let's see how it works. Step 1. Launch FonePaw Screen Recorder on your device. Select Video Recorder on the home page of FonePaw Screen Recorder. Step 2. Select the recording area or window, navigate to the website that is currently having a live stream event, then switch back to the video recorder. Here, you can drag the cursor to cover the region that you want to include in the recording. Also, if you need to do other things on the computer while recording live streams, you can use the lock and record window function to pick and lock the live streaming window. After that, let's come to step 3. Start recording live streaming video. Simply tap on the record button, then the recording will get started after a 3-second countdown. Unable to be standby while the live stream event is starting? Don't worry, you can schedule a recording ahead of time. Choose the task schedule at the bottom of the interface. Add a new task to set the start time and recording length. The screen recorder will automatically record and save the streaming video when the time is up. Attention: to make the task available, keep your computer not in sleep or lock mode. Step 4. Preview and save the recorded live streaming video. The recorded video will appear on the preview panel once the recording is completed. Just click on the play icon and then you can enjoy the smooth playback in the default media player. All has been done. If this video helps, don't forget to give it a like, and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great contents.